Good evening and welcome to tonight's performance of the Governor's School Symphonia, Concertato String Orchestra, and also Wind Ensemble. I'm Deirdre Hutton. I'm the violin instructor here at the Governor's School and also the Music Department Chair. A unique aspect of the string curriculum at the Governor's School is that during the first and third quarters of the year, string students rehearse and perform side by side with their studio faculty, Katie Day, Robert O'Brien, Ian Burkita, and myself. Unfortunately, Ms. Day and Mr. O'Brien are not with us this evening. 2 weeks ago, Mr. O'Brien suffered a medical emergency while out on his daily walk and was hospitalized. He passed away 1 week later, surrounded by his three brothers and Ms. Day, his wife. The Governor's School community learned of this heartbreaking news just on Friday. Although we are still processing the loss, the students, Mr. Burkita, and I have found solace in continuing to prepare for tonight's concert together. We dedicate this performance to Mr. O'Brien. Before we start the performance, I ask for all of us to observe a moment in silence in honor of Robert. Thank you.
Thank you. She saw eight ships sailing into the bay. He's my son Ted, we should Hey, everybody. Thanks for coming. Hope you've enjoyed the show. So before we do this last number, I'd like to recognize a few folks. And thank you for coming. Thank you for tuning in at home or watching this at a later date. What's up, 2053? See you. I hope I'm alive. Look me up. I'd like to recognize Dr. Adderley, our fearless president. Where are you, Dr. Adderley? Okay. Thanks for hiring me. Also, the other leadership or faculty that are here, would you stand up and be recognized, other faculty? Thank you. Thank you. Great. I'd also like to recognize our guest musicians. You can look in the program and it'll tell you where they're from, so they're from around. So the guest musicians, if you would stand, if you're not standing. Craig. Mr. Taylor. Yeah. Yeah. No, they were not held back, just in case you were wondering. Thank you. I got more. I'd like to recognize wind ensemble leadership. So if you're an officer in the wind ensemble, please stand and receive praise. Couldn't do it without them. Thank you so much. And then I'd like to recognize the production department. So they're wearing black and they move really quickly. You can't even see them. They're like ninjas. But give it up for Sarah Perry and the production team. Lastly, parents and family, you're all here. Stand up and be recognized, parents and family. Stand up. We could not do what we do here without this community and without us coming together. Our motto for this year is many paths, one community, Govy unity, and it really is shown through all of us together. I'd like to pitch the Governor's School. If you think you know someone that has what it takes, we have obviously music, creative writing, dance, drama, visual arts, and we're adding film next year. So we have a budding filmmaker. It's not too late to reach out and apply. Music, you know someone that's a talented musician that's interested in coming here, please let them know, particularly percussion, but you know. So please reach out. Everybody knows somebody, and hopefully they live in South Carolina and are in high school. And so, yeah, and they're good at their instrument or what they do. So invite them. And I think that is all. So without further ado, this is symphony number 3, Slavyanskaya. I hope you read program notes. I don't really like to talk a lot because there's program notes, so read those. So that'll tell you about this piece. It's a very interesting story. Thank you for coming. Thank you.
Thank you.
It's one, two, three. Hello. Thank you so much. That's so kind. You guys can sit down. So it's Sarah Worth's birthday, which is William's mom. Also, Gracie, who's Andy's roommate. Stand up, Gracie. If I'm doing this, I want to know who you are. All right, and then also Lauren Baxter's grandma is, there she is watching. It was 2 days ago. So we're going to play happy birthday. Anyone else's birthday in the audience? No, it's not. It is? Yes. Happy birthday, Savante. Okay, you ready? I will play You Sing, okay? Thank you. Thank you all for coming, and good night.